Fleet Services is one of the vital support groups for the operations side of KAG Canada. It comprises over 350 employees, which would be our technicians in our shops, all the support staff, admin, and together we form a collaborative group that works together. We're always in touch with each other to make sure that all the branches are getting the information they need and the support from head office. 21 was certainly a year of new challenges for KAG Canada. Supply shortages across North America and the world have caused us to be more resilient in how we purchase products, and whether it's trucks, trailers, tires, oil for our trucks, everything has been in short supply this year. We have had to work together with all our major suppliers to make sure that we have the resources that we need to keep the fleet going. KAG Canada has committed to become more environmentally conscious. Currently, we are piloting a program with Emission Reduction Alberta and operating 6 CNG dual fuel tractors in our Edmonton and Calgary orbits. What we're seeing with them is a 40% displacement on the amount of diesel that we're using, and replacing that with cleaner burning compressed natural gas. And of course, what that does is reduce the carbon output of the exhaust on the trucks, along with it being just a cleaner burning fuel all around. The tests are going well to this point, and we're still in negotiations with them to possibly expand that test into 2022. KAG Canada also operates one of the most new tractor fleets across Canada, and being that they're the latest technology, they're the most fuel efficient and most environmentally friendly trucks that are EPA compliant. Everything has been in short supply this year. Along with that, the trucks we need to do our daily business and provide our drivers the tools necessary have also been in short supply. Normally we would see over 100 new tractors brought into KAG Canada over a 1 year basis. This year we're struggling to reach that number. At this point we've only seen 42 new trucks delivered. There's hopefully going to be a good push before the end of the year so that we can complete the rest of the order and get to our 100 mark. There again, we're working with our major suppliers, both Mack and Peterbilt, to make sure that we get the trucks we need. It's going to be a struggle to get them ready at the end of the year all at once when they come that many at a time. But our team does a great job of coming together and getting us through those tough spots. There were many challenges in 2021. Fleet Services played an integral role to help the operations get through a lot of the things that came up through the year. Because trucking in general is in short supply, we're being asked to haul for customers that we never worked for in the past. Along with that came new challenges to get prepared for that special customer. And again, Fleet Services rose to the occasion to help the company get through all those tough challenges.